Have you ever had a hard time catching bluegill? Well, it's pretty simple. All you gotta do, get a tiny hook, tiny piece of bread, push it onto the hook so you can see the tip of the hook coming out, and then grab your rod, get about 6 to 7 feet of line out there, and let it sit, and bang, it's that easy.